Frazier faces up to 6 years in prison. She says she doesn't think that that's a fair punishment, but added, quote, anything for my baby. Her lawyer says that they're hoping to work out a plea deal. As for her son, they say that he's thriving and getting the treatment that he needs. They say, interestingly, he doesn't talk about the incident at all, that he talks more often about the days leading up to it.
Hmm. Interesting. Fascinating. All right, Lindsey, thank you so much.